The reason nobody has discipline anymore is because it's not taught. And the idea of being disciplined is seen as negative. That's what discipline is, really. It's the ability to stay focused on one thing for a long period of time. And I think most people don't realize how much discipline they lack until they really start to suffer from it. As a man, if you don't have the ability to knuckle down and focus on something for a long time, sooner or later, life's going to wake you up. You know? How do you become the best boxer in the world? You do the same over and over, 15 years. Like, it's boring, you know? Yep. That's what discipline is. I train every single day, and I'm never motivated. But I'm disciplined. I never wake up and think, yeah, I want to train. I've been training my whole life. I'm bored of it. But it's something that has to be done, right? It's boring, you know? That's what discipline is. I train every single day and I'm never motivated. But I'm disciplined. I never wake up and think, yeah, I want to train. I've been training my whole life. I'm bored of it. But it's something that has to be done.